Umar bin Al-Khattab, رضي الله عنه, reported, Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, The deeds are considered by the intentions, and a person will get the reward according to his intention. So whoever emigrated for Allah and his messenger, his emigration will be for Allah and his messenger. And whoever emigrated for worldly benefits or for a woman to marry, his emigration would be for what he emigrated for. Al-Bukhari and Muslim.